In this video, we'll see how to submit form data into Sheets. Here, I have an employee details form which has two controls, name and email. I want to add this controls data in employee details sheet, which has two columns, employee name and employee email. I'll start by adding a submit button from the control list menu. Adding a submit button allows me to add workflows. Each control has its unique identifier called unique name. Here, the name has unique name called name. Similarly, the email control has a unique name called email. I click on the add workflow button. I'll have to select the sheet name where I want to add this information. Insert record is already selected. The unique name of the control where I want to add. Here, I'll enter name. I can even click on the F icon, task initiated, and select from the down as email. Once this is done, I click on done. The insert sheet workflow has been created now. Next step is to publish your application. Click on publish. Once the application is published successfully, you can access your micro app from any of this client application. Search my app name, employee details. Enter name, email. Click on submit. So once submit data is successfully submitted, I'll see the data in employee details sheet.